Hey guys, welcome to Miss Malini's Bollywood Minute. Here are the top stories of the week. After Deepika and Priyanka, Sonam has been signed on by a US talent management agency. Ooh, is this a foray into Hollywood? Will Smith was in India this week and Akshay Kumar threw a massive party for the star that his B-Town friends attended. But like, was he here just to party with Khiladi Kumar? No one seems to know. Preeti Zinta got married to Gene Goodenough earlier this year, but the wedding photos have only surfaced now. Does she make a good enough wife? Get it? Anyway, Ranbir Kapoor looks like a bomb in this month's Vogue, and in a candid interview, he revealed that he could have an alcohol problem. He also shared that it was on the sets of Ajay Prem that he fell in love with Katrina. Aww. Ajay Devgan released an audio recording of Kamal R. Khan claiming he tweeted nice things about Aidil Hai Mushkil only because Karan Johar paid him 25 lakhs. Wow, that's a major allegation. That's all from us right now. Stay tuned to vismani.com for your daily dose of Bollywood news and gossip.